calling this the Chinese virus. There are reports of dozens of incidents of bias against Chinese Americans in this country. Your own aide, Secretary Azar, says he does not use this term. He says ethnicity does not cause the virus. Why do you keep using this?
A lot of people say it's racist. It's not racist at all, no, not at all. It comes from China. 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 Whatever happens, we're totally prepared. China.